Westland Lynx, the most versatile combat helicopter for the modern battlefield. The semi-rigid rotor and advanced technical features give Lynx unsurpassed agility, minimal maintenance, and high reliability. The automatic flight control system reduces pilot workload to a minimum, especially for low-level tactical flight in forward combat areas and in bad weather. Twin Rolls-Royce GEM engines give Lynx high performance, rapid power response, and maximum flight safety. Lynx, the rugged, high-speed, agile combat helicopter, packs a variety of punches for every battle situation. Cannon or machine gun can be mounted in the cabin door to give suppressive fire or for self-defense. The pilot uses a reflector sight for fixed forward firing weapons. The 20mm cannon is effective as an air-to-air weapon for helicopter combat and deadly against light armor, vehicles, and bunkers. .24 80mm Sura rockets, mounted either side on NATO flanges, provide effective saturation fire against troop positions, truck and armored columns. Alternatively, Lynx can be armed with up to 36 SNEB rockets. For air-to-air combat, Lynx can carry missiles such as Matra Magic, anti-tank missiles provide the biggest punch. Lynx is cleared to fire either 8 TOW or 8 HOT missiles. A further 8 can be carried in the cabin for rearming. With its low silhouette, Lynx offers virtually no target as it uses cover whilst observing and firing. Targets are acquired by means of a roof-mounted sight with high magnification. The pilot lines up the aircraft, and the gunner, by a relatively simple control system, guides a hot missile onto the enemy tank. Operation of the Hughes TOW anti-tank weapon system with a specially modified overhead sight has been fully proven during Lynx weapon trials. Lynx is a tank killer. Roll flexibility gives Lynx an unrivaled advantage over specialized attack helicopters. Teams of aggressive tank-hunting infantry, armed with Milan or other anti-tank weapons, can be carried in the cabin and tactically deployed. Waypoints or deployment positions are entered into the self-contained navigation system, which automatically computes, updates, and displays navigation information to the crew. Counter critical situations, Lynx can insert anti-tank teams close to their ambush positions or hunting areas. Lynx can return and redeploy these teams for further action elsewhere. Ground mobility and extra ammunition is vital for anti-tank teams and for other patrols. For this mobility, Lynx can carry an underslung light vehicle, such as the British Saboteur. Weapons and ammunition are carried in the vehicle, and a team of three soldiers in the aircraft cabin. All helicopters returning from the forward area should, wherever possible, lift back casualties. Lynx can carry three stretcher cases and up to five walking wounded, together with their weapons and equipment. The wide doors on either side of the aircraft permit easy access and minimize discomfort to the casualties. Casualty evacuation is an essential life-saving task and adds much to the morale of the fighting soldier and to the tactical flexibility of combat units. Lynx is a fast, highly maneuverable aircraft. It is extremely agile at low level, accelerating rapidly across open ground to take up new fire positions. With its full instrument capability, Lynx operates in almost any weather and in darkness. Proven in all climates from Arctic winter to desert heat, Lynx mission reliability is outstanding. Lynx mobile firepower is a decisive factor on the battlefield. It is a true combat helicopter which packs more weapon punch and provides more tactical flexibility. Westland Lynx, the multi-mission combat helicopter of today.